What does it mean for you to be a part of this year's London Film Festival?
Well, to me personally, it means a lot because I'm a Londoner. I've lived here for 18 years. So to show the film here in London is obviously special. Salvation is a Western, and it's a kind of a traditional Western in the sense the Westerns that made in the genre and the honor, to bring honor to the Westerns I used to love when I was a young person. And it's a revenge story. It's about a man who loses his family, and all the consequences that has to his life and to the people around him, to the killers. Matt is born to be in a Western, and I think he also wants to do a martial arts film, but that's another thing. But Matt is born to be in a Western. I think he is because Matt is uses very, very small, he's a very subtle actor. He's also a very physical actor. And he's got a face that the camera loves, and he's got like a face for Westerns, you know. So it was pretty obvious that we wrote the part for him, basically. Eva was also somebody I thought about. I wanted Eva because she plays a part of a mute person who can't speak, and I think Eva has such a strong and powerful appearance. She comes across so strongly. She communicates very well with the camera. So she was an obvious choice. Jeffrey Dean Morgan, he's very, very mean in the film, but he's also a very nice person. So he in real life. So I feel it's very important that the villain has, you have some sympathy for him, and I think Jeffrey really has that double quality, although he's incredibly mean. And then we have Jonathan Pryce, who's I'm a long-time fan, and a wonderful London-based guy, Doggy Henshaw, who's a fabulous actor. I was very, just Eric Cantona, you know, we were very, very lucky with a great cast.